This is just the female vocal part in the verses. Here's the end of "Be glad this blessed night and join creation's song. Rejoice and sing, O Mother Church. The Savior's glory shines on you. Oh, let this holy place resound with joyful songs of praise. Let every tear be wiped away. Let every sorrow fade. For Jesus the Christ has risen from the grave." Good. And watch the breathing on that one so that you're together. Here's the end of verse 2. "To praise and thank the unseen God and Jesus Christ the Son. The power of this holy night dispels the darkness of our shame. For Christ has saved us with his blood and ransomed us from death. Oh, happy fault of Adam's sin. Oh, blessed day. Marked our homes and sheltered us from death. This holy night makes all things new, our hearts restored to holiness, washed clean of every stain of sin, and bathed us in heaven's light. How wonderful your care! Bathed us in heaven's light. It's just bathed in heaven's light. Oops. Thank you.